Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. I'm Terra Cactus, and this is Fallout 1. I will trade you one knife. Let's see, what is this, a flare? And I'll keep the water. These are wire cutters. Yeah, that seems about right for, what? There are two caps. I'm gonna put one stim pack back. If I put this back. Oh, there we go. That'll do, that'll do. That's a good trade. Good to know. Okay. Let's go back and talk to you. Thanks for now. Who's this guy? I got nothing to say to you, stranger. Welcome, stranger. You don't seem to your kind often. Why not? Look, Shea Sands doesn't need your kind from the hub in Junk Town or whatever you're from. We do pretty good by ourselves. More. Last trader in the hub, the soulless manufacturing irritation pump. We had to get in dirty deals. You got that wrong, I'm not like that. Well, maybe you aren't. But you seem a little different to me, and I'll tell you what, you don't talk like an Aridashian. He's in the center of town. See ya. Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name? I'm Jerry. Good to meet you. I'm Lan. What do you do here? I'm a guard for the merchants, the hub. However, I was shot here by a raid of bandits. I'm staying here since the people helped me recover. Still, my knowledge of the outside world is fucking... Wait, I have to clear that in settings. Recover, since my knowledge of the outside world and my experience make me useful here. Shady Sands is my home. Now, occasionally I have to get to visit Junk Town or the Hub to do some trading, since I'm the only person who's left in the town. There's several. Come to various groups and steal food and occasionally shoot a few people. Seth organized the guards to help them fight off. You tell me about Seth? Seth is a very brave fighter. He occasionally goes out in rat scorpion caves to kill a few rat scorpions. But they always wind up coming back. There's just too many of them to fight. Are the rat scorpions really dangerous? Rat scorpions are very dangerous and have a poisonous stinger on the tail. So, Jerry, what can I do for you? Can you give me directions to the hub in Junk Town? The hub is a big trading center to the south of Shady Sands. It runs several different caravan groups and merchants. The Water Merchants, Crimson Caravan, and Fargo Traders. Junk Town's a little south of here. It's smaller, but a good place to drop for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow named Krillian Darkwater, local shopkeeper and sheriff and mayor. Thanks. Could you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer, since this place gets boring. Tell you what, standard rate's 100 caps. You got a deal. How about a piece of the action instead? Alright, I'll help you out in exchange for my share of the loot. More. Let's do it. I gotta get back to the action. Oh, Ian's joined my quest. Why not? See ya. Let's go further into town. Maybe go over here. We gotta go meet our good doctor, however. Preferences. Can I turn off text away? Done. Let's go down. Let's go visit this dear doctor over here. Ambroso, can I help you? Not right now. Meeting with you. You look distraught. Are you in need of assistance? No, I don't need healing. What's this building over here? I literally don't remember pretty much anything. I only know very few things. What's this guy over here? I'm too busy to talk right now. I've got to get this meal ready. It smells really good. But it tastes great. Well, thanks. I'm sure it will enjoy it. Thanks for the compliment. I'm gonna tell you my friends about it. Don't bother me. Hold on a minute. Who's this shady motherfucker?
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be... Wanderer, I shall believe you, for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes. Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Hi. I heard there was a traveler in town, but I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours? Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? There's a bunch of cities down south, but since you're such a great traveler, I'm sure you know that already. No problem. Anything else? Same as always. Boring. Just stuff. No problem. Anything else? Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all, but it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world. Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. And worst of all, my father says he would have a heart attack if something happened to me. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? Yeah, it's okay, I guess. Yeah, real safe. And so boring, I think. Me? Leave? I wish. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here. Just stuff, no problem. Anything else? Well, Thanks for talking. We don't get many.
Well, it did tell me to go see the doctor, so... Can I help you? I want to know about rat scorpions. Not too much. They seem to be extremely large versions of the North American emperor scorpion. Contrary to my medical knowledge, the poison is grown from more potent and diluted, which helps in the tests. How much large creature can be possibly by nature, you know, evolution of radiation induced? Mutation is beyond me. You seem well educated. What are you doing here? Doc Morbid in Junkertown taught me something. Just because we live in stone huts doesn't mean we're less intelligent and educated. Have a nice day. Okay. Let's go talk to this guy to get us over here to the, let's talk to Seth to get us over there. I guess there are a scorpion cave. Yeah, I want to go. First off, I'm going to save right here. Yep. Call it a new start. Inventory. If I remember correctly, there is two down here. Nice. Oh, I can't hit him again. I'll take that tail from you. Being missed. Let's see how I fare. Nope. No can do. I'll put this away. Take my knife out instead. Another rad scorpion. Ooh, I got a level up. Let's get my pit boy. I think it's, character, yeah, character. Okay. Let's increase small, so I have 18 points. So we're going to increase small guns by quite a bit. First aid, along with that, and lastly, increase bartering. Actually, take it all away and we'll just dump the rest into small guns. Here we go. Bada bing, bada boom, baby. Oh, there's a little treasure chest over here. Extra ammo, nice. always welcome. Make our way slowly upwards. Yeah, there's one over here. Take them out one by one. One shot, one kill. Oh, thank goodness for no damage. Let's take its little tail from it. Continue on. Go in sneaky. Sneaky snake. I need to reload. Take that away from you. We'll be heading up here to kill you. End of my turn. Dead. I have plenty of venom to take from all y'all. This is where it can be get a bit dicey. Okay, you're about to die. Ow, fuck you! God damn it. What you gotta go and do that for? Ay, 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 man. Fucking me up over here. Able to heal one hit point. Oh, two hit points this time. Do it again, see what we got. Okay, I'm too tired. Can I pick that up? Maximum weight limit? Fuck. Okay. Prepare to die, fiend. Don't shoot me again. Move one step to the right. Clear him out. see a stim pack. Damn it, I missed. God damn it, Bobby. Punch through your little carapace here. Well, I'm at my maximum weight limit. Let's get out of Dodge. We've done what we came to do. However, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next video. I am Carrot Cactus. Ta-ta.